Hello and welcome back to Gaming Evolved. I'm Goliath and we are back at it in this place where enemies are scary.
The relay interference.
Wait, we're all the way back here?
We must be getting close to the pylon.
What? No, we killed these guys. I am shook. This is ridiculous. Come on, die, fool! I swear we beat this last time. Oh, why are they screaming? Out of bullets. I can't switch to that. Shoots fast. Get out of here. Where's that gun that you had? I swear that thing that came up here had a gun. It looked like a shotgun. Oh, there's a bunch of guns there. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Scatter shot. Alright. Well, we'll be switching to that in the GIF. I think that's all of them. Alright, why is my HUD playing up?
That's me.
Oh.
Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
What's this?
Are you gonna be alright?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
Yeah, you have.
My love, put fear from your heart.
War is your realm, Didact, not mine.
What?
And you march to this war, facing foes that, while always aggressive, were never so aggressive as they are now.
Your fears are unfounded. The enemy will be turned, and I shall stand by your side once more.
Promise me that.
I promise you. Nothing will stand between us.
I can get it. Oh. I'm clearly full on ammo. We're going up. Jumped too far. We'll go this way then. I really don't want to verse Flood. Is that dirt? I think that's dirt. Yeah, it's dirt. Alright, we're not versing Flood yet. I hope this shotgun's good. Ooh. Light rifle. Is that the scatter shot? Well, we're on 15 rounds. I'd say it was. Alright. These weapons seem to be really strange, but...
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Did it just crap out another am I having a stroke? I might be. Alright. Oh crap. Okay, come on. Come on, keep bouncing.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
How? Okay, that's relatively straightforward, I guess.
Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Come on. Taking out the trash. Whoa, okay, he's fast. Okay, we've got one on the other side now. They're snaky, they're coming around. Down, boy. Okay, we're gonna make sure that we've got the ammo. We're going. Where's the other one? Go on. Stupid little drone thingy. Die, scum. Oh, it's underneath. Ammo, hopefully? Not for this one. It's alright, we'll go back and get some ammo. Wait, should probably go this way as it's up here from memory. Yep, there it is. Alright, we're not at full, but ammo is ammo, and I will take it. Okay. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle! Whoa, whoa, hey, I shoot you, not the other way round. Okay. Oh, crap. Pistol. What the hell? Out of ammo? Oh my god. Come on, Al. Thank you.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Are we in trouble here? So yeah. Okay. How the hell do I beat an enemy like this? Their own guns are crap. Well, they're good, but they're crap against them.
Great, that's all the cores.
No. Okay. That. There's robots out here too or something, isn't there? Whoa. What on earth was that? Ah, come on! Uh-oh, bubble! Thank the heavens. One still up top. Crap. Come on, where are ya? Did it kill him? What happened? Oh, teleported again. There he goes.
Chief, look at this. That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Yep. Don't trust bridges. Okay. This looks ominous as anything.
Did he say forward unto dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
Yep. Okay.
That's the beam control.
Something doesn't seem right here.
It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them.
Oh,
we've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
What's that? Auto sentry? How do I put that down? Yeah, that's a change weapon. Is this a auto sentry as well? I have no idea. How do we put it down? Well, that's a screenshot. I don't know. Should probably figure that out. It's probably important.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either.
That could be good to have.
The battlement's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Ah, stuff it. Alright, nah, we're good.
Drop pod.
Crap. I guess the Covenant is easier to fight than these guys. Maybe not. Oh my days. There we go, finally one down. Oh, now they're on me. Okay, Covenant is not as easy using these silly weapons. Gun, there we go. This one should do well, I think. Let's stick to the high ground. Really be keeping these for the other guys. Storm rifle, great. Oh! Just one of these things is a menace, eh? Gotta blow that droid up. Oh, man. Scattershot. Pick up the nades. Switch this out to a storm rifle. Not a fan of the storm rifle. Wait, is this one better? Yep, 74%. Okay. I don't know where I'm going here. I definitely got... The hell? Oh, okay. Wowee. The storm rifle is just poo. Oh, we got this, we got this. Easy. There's one. Definitely running low. Ow. Okay. That does a lot. Ow. Rude. Okay, we'll somehow get up there. Push forward, go here. All right, he's dead. He's dead as well. Switch out. Oh, I've got more ammo. I believe that means we're going the right way. Oh, crap. Are you serious? That thing just took out two ghosts as if it was nothing. That means let's jump on a ghost. There's ghosts everywhere. This is making me nervous as anything. Oh, please be better than normal weapons. It seems like it is. Having the Covenant rock up to your planet definitely sucks. 100%, please don't get me wrong, it sucks. But I am so glad the Covenant showed up and not the Flood. God, I hate the Flood. They sound disgusting. Alright, here we go. Yeah, we get it. They still can't get through. We need to hurry.
The relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beach.
They found the opening.
There's another one.
Get up to that relay and fast.
I take it we don't just stop for anything. Come on.
Power core down. Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and you can access the pylon.
Good job, Chief.
Come on. We got this.
Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Get up to the beam. Come on. It doesn't like jumping out when you tell it to, hey. Okay, there is a secondary weapon. I just don't know how to fire it. Come on. Where are ya? I'm in. Oh, we're gonna have to go up on what? On the ghost, I guess. Get a new one. Might as well. Wait, that doesn't seem right. Here we go. Come on. Fine. Is that? Is that trying to tell me there's a banshee over there? Because I know I put it there. Alright, we're going. Oh, damn, we're almost at the 30 minute mark. I gotta say, this episode has definitely been very intense.
Planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Asset. Borduns is on. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No, Chief, you've got to get that beam down now.
Yeah, we're going. Hello?
Move this up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon
Great.
Till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute
I saw
or
that
two
door
max.
Open.
The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Gary! Come on. Oh, crap. Well, that thing is wrecking me. Dead. I'm gonna get some more nades. We're going. The hell? Should we switch out? I think we probably should. Do we have to go up there? Is that where we're going? I don't think we can. One of these doors. Wait, are we trapped in here now? Come on. Okay, we're up. Damn it. Oh, dude. Not a good time. Go, 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 go! Okay. No, I don't want storm rifle, it's poo. Oh, that is good, however. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Chief, you need to hear this.
We're detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
You're not diverting from the opening. Hurry, Chief!
Just run past it. You got this! Good thing we didn't panic.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
Infinity, this is Sierra 117.
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
So fades the great harvest of my betrayal. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever.
I
librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the mantle. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The foreigners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Okay.
Slipspace rupture! Chief, move! Chief, please! We've gotta go! That didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him! Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite. The Didact's leaving. We've got to find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses.
Okay, well, on that note, it's been a 40-minute video, which I cannot believe. Yeah, it's been so intense, and I've enjoyed it heaps that I just, kept forgetting about the time. So yeah, on that note, if you have watched it this long, please like and subscribe as it helps the channel greatly. Thanks for watching, and take care.